So Chef Carmen, and we are here falling in line for the Minister of Transportation. The line was very long and it was already almost half an hour that I'm already been here, but almost I be reaching the door for the Minister of Transportation while Ash is somewhere else there because Glenda is with her. By the way, Master Chef Carmen is live. Well, we're going to renew the one that's already been expiring, so hopefully this won't take long. But always remember, I was already here for half an hour, and likewise, I just wanted you to know that this is what we do. I already renewed my, of course, my sticker in my car, and now what I'm gonna be renewing is my driver's license. And anyway, umagang kay ganda dito sa Canada, magandang buhay sa inyong lahat. Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao, wherever you are, if you are passing by and through my blog, how are you po? May the Lord bless you and keep you safe. Always remember, MasterChef is always on the go, and I'm just telling you and showing it to you what we have if we have the expire everything. Like what I said just a while ago, I already renewed my license. So here we have a falling in line, and that's really quite a lot. However, it is also good because we are almost close to the door, and pag may tiyaga may nilaga, always remember, pag may pagtitiis at may sakripisyo, ang dulo po nito ay paraiso. Kaya kahit kaunting tiis tayo, inaantay po natin ang ating pong guardian angel, si Sir Senior Lorna Casador at si Madam Bernadette Huevas. So, mayroon daw silang pasabog, may pabongga sa inyo pong abang lingkod para po sa ating pong kaarawan para po bukas. At however, meron silang advance to be recognized. So, we'll see and wait. If I would be inside, tatawag po sila. So, sino ba ang nangunguna ngayon dyan? Sino ba yung ating mga kabarangay na nandiyan po? I cannot see. So, we'll be the first to get the surprise. And oh, who knows what's the prize? So, ayan po yung ating pong... Sino po yung nangunguna? Delta Papa, are you the one? Who's the first? Hindi ko po makita, gawa ng masilaw po sa araw po. Ash is somewhere along the way ka nga. They are just walking here and there dahil nga po mainit. Mainit po yung araw at hindi mainit ang ulo. Pag uminit po ang ulo at ikangay tayo, ikangay nagagalit, iitim at singit. And that's the reason why we are always reminding everybody, cool down, calm down, and let's rock the world by be happy. Spread love, at yan lang po yung pinakamaganda nating maibibigay sa inyong payo. Sa ngayon po, ikaw nga ay magtitiyaga. Pag may tiyaga, may nilaga. Pag may tinanim, may aanihin. At pag may sinuksok, siguradong may madudukot. Master Chef Carmen po is saying, and dito po kami ngayon sa Ministry of Transportation. Service Canada, opo. Nag-live. Abay, sabi ko wala naman akong ginagawa, eh, bakit ang hindi? At kung ako'y kakasal, ito pala may mga damit pang kasal po din sa aming pong katabi. So, we never know. Baka magkaroon pa tayo ng tinatawag na wedding of the century. Kahit na po maglilibos si Tenta na tayo, sabi niya ngayon, we're still alive and we're still kicking. And that's the reason why wag po tayo mawala ng pag-asa sa mundong ginagalawan at sa mundong bigay ng tadhana. Ang dami pong, marami pong kumakalat na bubuyog. May waps po, yung simple one, pero pag kumagat, matindi po ang laban. Ay, yung nakakagato sa akin, bubuyog. Malaki po yung puwit, kaya takes 9 days bago nawala po yung kagat nito. Pero maigigi na po yan. Okay, sinong number one? Punta muna tayo dito sa lilim para makita natin at ang ikaw-ikay aking mabati. Shoutout po tayo dyan. Shoutout po tayo kay, sino ba itong nanguna? Jam Miguel. Okay, Jam Miguel. Hey, hello po. Jam Miguel ba yan? Tam? Oh, sorry. I really can't read you. Mamaya na po pag nasa loob na po tayo ng ministry para po makita. Ministry of Transportation para makita po natin kung sino po yung nangunguna natin. I am very close sa 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pampito ko. I am the number 7 and I think it won't be long. I will be inside and makikita ko rin po. Madilim po. Hindi po natin makita. Gusto ko lang po mag-live stream ngayon. Bakit? Abay, sabi niya, strike anywhere. If there is a chance, why not? So, again, being your Master Chef Carmen, so my blog, thank you very much for those people who are with me today. And more power to you. And most of all, I would want to say thank you so much for all my subscribers that are very loyal. Today, my daughter Glenda Pons will help me to sort out whatever we have in our place so that makikita po ninyo which one who won. Which one who won and who get the prize with a surprise. So yan po yung ating pong ika nga na maibabahagi sa inyo. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima, anim. Pampito po ako dito sa linya, and likewise, it's lucky 7. Why? Pito po yung butas ng ating mukha. Bilangin po ninyo, pitong sakrimento, pitong sakripisyo, yan ang butas ng mukha mo. Wow, bakit kaya ganun? Ganun po talaga. Mayroong bakit? May sagot naman din po yan. So inaantay po natin yung ating pong Salvador del Mundo, yung tinatawag natin ang angel ika nga, sapagkat since I got COVID, they were the one who's always trying to help me out para po sa mga pagkain natin sa ayuda po. So ayan po, nakapasok na po tayo dito. Nakapasok na po tayo dito. Shout out na po tayo. So shout out po tayo diyan kay John Miguel. Hello, John Miguel. Yes po. At the only one. You're the only one. John Miguel, you're the only one. But even though you're the only one, you'll be a special one. So, ato po tayo. Ayan po yung pila. Pila po tayo. Ayan po. Oh. Kaya po natin ipinapakita sa inyo para malaman ninyo na what activities that Master Chef Carmen is doing while others are very busy. They're busy cooking, they're busy swimming, they go to the beach, they go to the, you know, so they do anything and everything that they can for as long as what we are talking about is the reality in this life. Ang realidad po dahil sa pandemic, ito po yung ating pong napapala. But anyway, that's really life. Para po natin masabi na, oh lala, that's okay. But then anyway, we have already our 7 minutes that we are live. So dito po tayo sa Service Ontario, and hindi po natin makita ngayon si Geng, si Elizabeth, kasi dala-dala niya si Ash. So maraming salamat po kay John Miguel, ang ating pong nag-iisang kasama. Maraming thank you po for being there, and hindi na po natin hahabaan siguro, but congratulations. Sino pa ba dyan? Meron pa ba? Advance happy birthday. Maraming salamat, Jam Miguel. Thank you. Laglag ko yung aking pamalo po natin sa B. Ay, ang lakas-lakas po talaga at nangangagat po eh. Kaya hindi ko mawari. Buti na lang meron akong binilihan ako ni Ging ng croissant, panghampas po natin. Kasi yung nakagat po sa akin lalamunan, ayan na po. So magaling na po. Pero it takes 9 days. 9 days po bago siya humupa at ubod ng kati. Parang akala mo may bulati. Ganun po siya. Ganun po yun. So, wala na po tayo sa initan. At least nababad po tayo ng kaunti sa mainit na panahon. Okay lamang po yan. Gawin po natin kahit na 10 minutes. Gawin po natin kahit na 10 minutos lamang po ang ating pong pambablog dito po sa Ministry of Transportation. Sabi niya, practice physical distancing, stay 2 meters away from others. Yan po. So, ayan po. Medyo tagilid po, pasensya na po kayo kasi medyo pasmado yung... So, hello, Madam John Miguel, meron kang special prize. Dahil ika nga ang the only one, maraming salamat sa pagbati ng advance happy birthday. And congratulations being alone today. So, being alone today, sabi niya nga, kapag ikaw ay nag-iisa, ang laki ng pag-asa. Kaya nga po, kahit ikay nag-iisa, malaki ang pag-asa. Kaya, again and again, Maraming maraming salamat. So ayan po yung ating pong pila. Hindi naman po matagal, mabilis naman po yung ano, yung paglalakad po natin, mabilis po. Mabilis po yung pila. Eh kasi po ba makaligtaan natin at tayo ikang ay nawili na. Eh pag na-expire po ito, maraming dadaanan. Marami po tayong pagdadaanan muli sapagkat yung ating G ka nga. kaya ganun pa man. Sa muli-tuli, ito po yung Master Chef kami nagsasabing magandang-magandang gabi sa nag-iisang natatangi at ika nga kahit ka ikay nag-iisa, ikay may magandang sorpresa. Okay? Master Chef Carmen is saying, thank you so much and God bless you all.